Thank you. All right. Whoa, that's really loud. Sorry, I'm gonna keep this fantasy music playing in the background, because I'm not quite starting the full stream yet. I had to give a quick therapy session to a friend, which is fine. I'm gonna quickly remove something on the Twitch side that's just annoying. No, I cannot have that thing. Okay. So, I was not actually playing the game for far longer than I planned there. Right as I started streaming, a friend messaged me. Stuff to do with their mental health. And I'm like, I can't just who you are. And part of it's them not wanting to be weak. Ooh. Oh wait, this guy is here. Why is this guy here? He shouldn't be
here. Deep and move.
Ah, another. Thy name has been recorded. I shall be here in thy camp for whenever thou hast need of my services. There are many answers to that question. None are important. Correct.
He's not.
No.
Lovely.
Beyond mortal realms, there doth exist an amalgamation of spirits akin to thine own, ensnared by the treacherous cult of the Absolute, felled in its name. They bear great discontentment with their destiny. For a mere pittance of coin, I might summon the worthiest among them to lend aid to thy undertaking. Most willingly, forsooth. Their passions doth run deep for what hath been wrought upon them. Suspicion always haunts the guilty mind. My services are all that I can proffer thee. What thou wilt do with them is for thee to undertake. Should thou or any of thy compatriots perish, I will cleave soul to body once more. Because it is my calling, there is little else to explain. A matter of coin. Such is life. Outrage leading to a singular end.
Way to the nearest library.
No, I'm
still alive, so that's progress.
All right.
Don't spare me. That thing looks fearsome.
Is that good or bad?
Depends which side of it you're standing on, I suppose.
Here we go.
Holding up all right?
I'm fine. We don't have to keep checking.
It's this or sitting and waiting. So I'll be back. It's all the same to you.
All right, so I figure out how to secure the people.
Wait! Bows down! Gods above! We took you for a goblin! Get up here! I want that gate sealed before they arrive. And we need to talk!
On my way.
Above, you're alive. A little light, just as the day seems darkest. I'd given you up for dead at the goblin camp. I'm damn glad to be wrong. But what happened? We've seen them massing in the woods.
What should I do? Should I admit to it? Or should I, like, not admit to it?
You led the drow here? By the nine hells, why?
I don't...
Oh, gods! You've turned on us! Hells, why? Of course it's personal! Guards! Guards, help!
This goes against...
Bloody coward!
I'm not scared. Here we are. cast. It's not a magic user.
Won't work.
The witching hour.
And he's resistant to fire, but not at all. So if I do this.
Again.
scrolls, that's fine. I need to take this guy.
Try something else.
Wonderful places to hide, you know?
Let's go.
Location. Ashes of Pact. Bonus action. Still not make it there. Can make it there.
With finesse.
I don't know. We'll see if I can hide something.
Let's have a little fun.
Another day, another fight.
My path be true.
Swords meet sorcery. Let's light them up.
It means just fucking away.
Way into your mind.
The way is clear. Now we can cleanse this place completely. Kill everyone.
So there is quests left. Let's see what they are. Go further into the Emerald Grove. Lovely.
How much farther can I go?
It'd be kind of silly to take a short rest, wouldn't it? See, oh, I'm level 3. I could have multi-classed already with Minthara. I should have. Why didn't I? That's silly. Also, why can I not see anything in my inventory? This is the first.
No traps, please.
Decent stuff because I can't see anything. It is much better than me. Jackspot. That's not gonna have anything I want in it. So. Now or in the future. There's only like one of you right now. You have to collect resources to be able to long rest. Which mind you is a gosh darn pain. I don't suggest it whatsoever.
Can't slow down.
Raggedy bastards ain't got anything worth stealing. Except their horns.
I'll snap you 6 kiddie horns for that big one you
flick
can't
of the wrist.
Now, gonna use that for a peg.
Open up.
Find anything good?
Yeah. Raggedy bastards ain't got anything worth stealing. Set their arms.
I'll swap you.
My path be true.
Hungry for the slaughter.
I took the hide action first.
No, I didn't.
It totally just had me do two bonus actions for the same thing. Or, no, I just did it.
On my way.
Even looking in my general direction.
One day, I'll catch a break.
With haste. They won't know what bit them.
Oh, that's it.
Moving.
Oh, that's a bonus action? Ah, I would dash for an action then. Darn it. I'll do that.
Very well.
Hey, you!
You're greasier than a warm roast.
do you, Druid Storthel?
A glorious day. The Absolute will be pleased. But there is more to be done. This place is home to Druids. Root them out and kill them.
Right, yes, but first, short rest.
Well, some rest's better than none.
We should have raided another tavern.
We should have
raided a town.
I have something to ask.
So easily spilled.
Find the Druids.
All right, time to go to the Druids.
Get any good scars during the raid?
Nah.
What's inside?
True souls did most of the fighting. I was right in the thick of it.
Here goes nothing.
I swear I'm trying to do the B-game part, but that requires me too long. Finish this first. So I'm only doing crimes part of D&D right now.
I'll stab your eyes out!
Very well.
We did this. Such depravity cannot be erased.
Not a chance I'll fit in there.
That is not gonna worry about.
Yes, here.
Actually,
better position.
Taking position.
Skill can always do it.
This will do nicely. Just like old times.
Thank you. is left. No more. Free help.
Just like old times.
My wounds are taking too much damage.
And of course, I can't see anything to equip it, which is not good. I can't. can't even equip my own weapon. So, it is now nearly 11 o'clock. I'm going to leave it at that tonight. Redo all of that sometime in the next week.
That was so good.
And try to get the inventory issues fixed. This ain't good. It's not a good thing. So. It was probably a good thing we didn't get some of the scenes later. Maybe. I don't know. Either way. Thank you for being here. See you later. Yeah. Bye.